Hi folks, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Waqas Ahmed and I am a certified e-commerce specialist. In today's topic, we will discuss about how to really convert your website traffic into sales. So, everyone must be having a lot of website traffic, like 100,000 visitors, 50,000 visitors, 500,000 visitors. But if you will calculate your monthly conversion rate or your conversion to traffic to sales ratio, it would be really very low. So this is the challenging part which each e-commerce entrepreneur is facing. So in this video, I will tell you some techniques which are proven and will definitely result in high conversion rate. So the first question all of you must be thinking, that this is the same video on the same topic which every YouTuber is making since the past decade. Yes, correct. But this would be the case maybe or maybe not. I will explain you. When I started my e-commerce website about a decade ago, I also saw some really great learning videos. There were a lot of tutorials from which I learned a lot during my past 10 years career. I kept on watching and learning new content during all these past 10 years. However, one thing I will tell you, that 90% of the content I have seen is a pure lie, which never ever works. You will see a lot of fancy videos, but let me assure you that the result of those are just good as nil. You will see people telling you from scaling from $0 to $1 million, but that is a pure lie. It doesn't work in 1 month or 2 months. It takes time and it's really need your hard work. In my career, there have been many ups and downs, but one thing which I have ticked in my achievement list very early is scaling from 0 to a 5-digit store and then ultimately to a 6-digit store. I have taught many students who are scaling up their businesses, but let me clear one point, that the techniques which I am going to tell you now will definitely help you in long run, as all of them are tried and tested by many entrepreneurs like me. So let's not waste more time and proceed with the techniques I use to scale up my business. These are the proven techniques which I have used over the past few years to convert my website traffic into sales. And as per my analysis, the conversion rate has always been higher. So the first one and the most important one, which no one is paying attention and no one is talking about, is you have to offer exclusive articles to the bloggers. There is a lot of blogging websites overall in the internet, and you have to find your niche based blogging website. I will repeat, your niche based blogging website and not any random blogging website. Because if you will submit a blog to a website which is not your niche by only thinking of high traffic, this will definitely harm your business in long run. So if you will submit a blog to your niche based website, the benefit of this, you will get a good organic traffic to your websites. So you must be thinking that if you will find a good blogging website with a lot of traffic, so what is the benefit of the blogger in that? How he or she will agree to submit your blog to his or her website? So the answer is very simple. The benefit for the blogger is that they will get a unique niche based article crafted and ready to post, so a content is ready for them. Of course, they need to post a lot of content every day. They need a lot of content. So if they are getting a content which will be specifically for their website, they will be happy to post it. You have to make sure that you are writing exclusively for them. Another thing is, you will get a high quality backlink for your website, which will improve SEO of your website as well. A high authoritative recommendation is always pleased by the blog readers, which will not only divert them to your website, but the ratio of conversion will be much higher than the other website visitors. The second technique which I am going to tell you will not only benefit your online business but also benefit your social footprint, which is a very important point which no one focuses on. That you must actually move and do some charity work. This will help your business a lot in long run. If you will do a charity work, or part of your profits are donated in charity, and you do a photo session for it and post about it on your website or landing page, this will help you a lot in conversion. People have high tendency to buy from business whom they feel are assuming their corporate social responsibility, because they will assume that ultimately part of their profits will be used for social work. You should to create a positive online image. Tell your visitors about fundraisers you have sponsored, or that you donate a part of your profits to charity. For example, you could say, we regularly attend fundraisers and donate about 10% of our profits to charities and aid organizations. Or for example, you are running an online baby shop and you can do an actual work in baby charity and post it on your social media or website landing page. You will eventually see a high conversion rates with this. The next technique which I will recommend is improve your customer service on a regular basis. Yes, you hear correct, because this is the point which no one focuses on and no one pays high attention to. You can build a marvelous store with a great fancy look, but if your customer service is bad, no one will come back again, or no one will recommend your store to his friends or family. So yes, improve your customer service on a regular basis. Try out new technologies that make it easier to communicate with your customers over the internet. For example, you could communicate with your customers or visitors by phone, instant message, website messages, chat rooms, message boards, video conferencing, fax, email, etc. Yes, you hear correct, fax, email, etc. Everything is working now at the moment. Okay, especially when you are stuck at home, the customers want to communicate with you. So whenever and whatever is possible, try to be more communicative with your customers. The more technically advanced you are, the more your customers will be impressed by your store, which will help them believe that you are 100% legit business, which will help them easily make a decision of buying more. Also, your response rate is also critical in this, as most of the customers feel offended if they are not getting timely response from the seller. Another one of the most important things which the online business have stopped focusing on is the customer feedback. Customer feedback is the backbone of any business. So you have to ask your customers what they would like to see offered by your business in the future. This type of information can really boost your sales. For example, you could find out that they are interested in buying DVDs from your business. You could easily contact the DVD supplier and start selling them as a back-end products, and this will complement your business a lot. A saying is, only a customer can guide you on what the other customer needs. So yeah, if you will just take a small feedback from your customers after sales, it would help you to make decisions on what other things you have to add in your catalog which are necessary. This will boost your sales and also improve your customers' retention rate. And this is the technique which every online business should focus on from the beginning. Another most important technique which I use comes under website audit. Make sure your web host isn't losing your sales. If you get an email from someone who told you that they couldn't access your website, it might be your host. You should ask them what kind of tracking or backup system they use to make sure your website is always up and running for business. Also, this is very important from credibility perspective because customers may not visit the website again, which will have such issues. It is also recommended to run a test sales every quarter or every 6 months to confirm the smoothness of the process and to make sure everything is up and running in your website. The next technique which I use for high conversion is allow your visitors' experience to be an enjoyable one at your website. Provide easy navigation, good content, fast loading graphics, search options, etc. You could also check the loading speed of your website by doing crawling of your website or the audit of your website. There are many free tools available all over internet, and I will also post some links of those tools in the video description. Other thing is, you could offer online games that are related to your website's theme, and you could offer prizes to the high scorers as well. The next technique is to keep changing features of your website. Although this is a difficult task, but this works wonders. Customers tend to visit those websites more, which they believe is that whenever they will visit it, they will see something new or get something which is in trend. Or another option is adding freebies to your website. If people see the same freebie in your ads, they will say to themselves, "Ah, been there, done that." For example, you could introduce a new freebie every month. People will revisit every month to get the new freebie. This will not only increase your traffic for returning customers, but in this way your website will grow exponentially. One of the most important technique which I used is adding an email or a sign up button for newsletters to my website. When visitors submit their email, I send them a reply email confirming their email has been added and remind them to visit my website. In your email, you could mention a product which you are selling. You could also always send them an email again to remind them to visit your website, or you can offer them a discount. If they will see your emails often, they will be more inclined to buy from you. Through this email marketing, you can organize your marketing and advertising into a plan. Create a list of daily emails, weekly emails, monthly emails, and all other future promotional plans. Try to follow your plan step by step every day. This will free up your time by being more systematic and organized, and ultimately, if the plan isn't working, don't be afraid to tweak it some, but first try and test it properly. The next technique is a bit of complex one, but it is very high rewarding. You have to trade links with other website owners, but you have to make sure that those websites has the products which is complementary to your business and your customer would love to visit them. So if you are linking to another website from your website, the other website owner should also link your website from their website. The website owners should offer their visitors valuable content or freebies. There is nothing wrong with filling your website up with outside links if they are interesting and helpful to your target audience. For example, a link of a baby furniture shop on your Try Store would be a great complimentary product. Also, a link of your website on that baby furniture shop website or your brochure on their store with a 10% discount will do wonders for your business. This type of trading links with the complimentary business has been a proven and effective tool to convert your traffic into guaranteed sales. The next technique is similar to the freebie point which I discussed earlier, but in this time we will give people a free online utility. When you offer a utility that can solve a person's problem, people will definitely visit your website. You could also allow other people to give it away as long as your ad is included in it. This would make a very powerful viral marketing tool. The next is you make a page or a blog post on your website with good keywords which will help you rank high in Google search results. This will generate traffic to your website. Blog posts are always high conversion tool for sales. Your blog posts can be of any type, whether you can categorize or rank products from 1 to 10 or top 10 products, or you can simply supply new stories related to your website. People want current news on the topics they are interested in. You could also include a new how-to articles. For example, if there is a hot or popular news story or product trend going on, you could somehow relate it to your website's theme. People always prefer to buy products fast, where they get the most high quality and detailed information. The next technique is the one which I personally use for all my businesses, and even I recommend it to all my students who are running their successful e-commerce store to use this technique, because this technique will work wonders for you. So you have to offer your visitors a free community. People like to have a place where they can have discussions with others on a particular subject. You could even create multiple online communities. For example, if you were selling gardening tools, you could have a message board to discuss gardening tips and a chat room about picking the right gardening tool. Also, you can communicate directly with your audience on best product recommendations or selecting the right product to give them an ease and to give them a feeling that a professional is always there help for selection the right product. One of the most important thing is you have to make your visitors feel safe when they order. Explain to them you won't sell their email address and their personal information will be kept confidential. You could publish a strong privacy statement and explain to them how your secure ordering works in a little more detail. Keep your privacy policy detailed and easily accessible so the customers are comfortable and feel secure before they buy. Make sure your privacy policy is 100% customized with respect to your business and is 100% original. The next technique I use with my routine customers is I offer them free samples or trials of my products. This will let people experience your product and attract people to your website. You could also allow other people to give away your sample products. It will be like viral pre-sale marketing. Also, this will increase your website traffic by people marketing for you by simple word of mouth. The traffic will be low by this method, but studies prove that conversion rate is 75% from this type of marketing. I myself has converted almost 80% from this marketing tool. I offer free samples to my customers and they in return get me free website traffic and with high conversion rate. Because think about it this way, if you are giving free tools to your customers, they will be building high credibility for your business. The next technique is for Facebook, Instagram, YouTube and Google Ads. Although this topic needs a whole long detailed video which I will make later, however the basic which you must follow while make up ads is to make your ad copy very, very attractive. Your ad should list benefits before the features, include guarantees and testimonials in your ad. Your ad should be easy to read, answer all the readers' questions, give them many ways to order, and most importantly, persuade them to buy now, not later, by including some cool and exciting discounts. Another technique is never ever forget your visitors which left your website by adding their emails or your followers on Facebook and Instagram. Remind people to come back or visit your website. They usually don't purchase the first time, but the more times they will visit, the greater the chance they will buy. You could remind them with a follow-up email or an email update about an exciting new hot product. Give them a special discount of about 10 to 20%. This is a proven technique to increase your sales after increasing your website traffic. The next technique, which comes more under credibility, is about openness for the face behind the website. Let people know anything about your business history. They will feel more comfortable if they know who they are really buying from. You could tell them when you start your business, why you started your business, what kind of training you have had, how many employees you have, etc. All or most of this can be covered in the About Us section of the website. Make sure the About Us section is updated and easily accessible. People will question the legitimacy of your website if there is no About Us page. The next technique is the ease of buying. Give people many ordering options, accept credit cards, checks, money orders, and other forms of electronic payments. You should be also open to adding new forms of payments as they become available. They could be the future and you don't want to be left behind. Previously, the customers were more comfortable with paying via cash. Then things changed and they become more comfortable with paying plastic money. Now it's the era of payment mediums like Apple Pay, Google Pay or VPay. So all the recent payment gateways must be activated in your website. Also put trust seals on the payment pages and secure payment badge. This will give a sense of responsibility from your business to the customers or the visitors. Make sure whole payment process is smooth. Once the sale is successful, the customer will come back to purchase again and you will have a very high retention rate. This is a very, very important technique which I use. I use reverse psychology on my banner ads. You can also use that. You could tell people not to click on your banner ad. For example, don't click here if you are comfortable with your looks. Another example can be stop, don't click here unless you are wealthy. Or like, don't buy this jacket if you are a clothing store. This reverse psychology is a proven marketing technique which will do wonders in your business. People will definitely click the link, and if your product is appealing for them and everything is properly optimized, such as landing page, product description, photos, videos and pricing, definitely you will get a very, very high conversion rate. Studies prove that with this marketing tools, some businesses can get a conversion rate of up to 90%. So I want you to pay very high attention to the next technique, which is related to the banner ads. Make your banner ad words as attractive as possible. Use words like ultimate, powerful, sizzling, hot, etc. Your words should relate to and highlight your total offer. You could also use specific words. For example, you could say, click here to increase your traffic by 120%. Give a discount offer on your banner ad. People are always looking for good deals. You could offer a percentage discount, dollar discount, buy one get one free discount. For example, you could say, get 50% off our new viral marketing ebook. Click here now. this is will be a very powerful tool for attracting your customers. You could advertise a free offer on your banner ad. People love free things. This freebie should relate to your target audience. If the freebie is attracted to them, they will click on the banner. For example, you could say free business easing, or free garden tips ebook, or free 7 lesson investing course. Tell people the major benefit of your product, website, or service on your banner ad. It could be benefits like make money, lose weight, increase energy, save money, save time, etc. For example, you could say lose 20 pounds in 1 month. Another example could be make a $200 in 1 day. Tell people to click on your banner ad. Newbies to the internet may not even know they can click on the banners. Just having the phrases like click here on your banner will increase your click-throughs. You could also make it a stronger command or order like click here now or click here before it's too late. Tell people to click on your banner ad. Newbies. The last and the most important technique is use high quality original testimonials. Use a testimonial on your banner ad. This will give people proof that they aren't wasting their time clicking on your banner ad. The testimonial should include enough information so they understand the offer. You could also make them click the banner to read the testimonial. You could attract them or persuade them by saying, for example, see what Michael Jordan had to say about your marketing ebook, or say, see what Britney Spears has been using in her garden. So this can be a great tool to attract the customers. The next thing is you could offer your potential customers a monthly payment plan. Tell them they can pay for your product or services with easy monthly payments. For example, you can say you can own your product within 3 easy payments or 3 easy installments. Another idea would be to eliminate one of those payments later on in your ad copy. If you didn't understand anything in the video, I would suggest you to listen to the video again, and I hope you will understand the concept of the video in detail. You will definitely learn a lot of techniques from this, and I hope this will help you in your business. Being an entrepreneur is not an easy job. Some people are doing this with their full-time job, and some people are doing online store business as a full-time job. So I would suggest you to read this, understand this, and try to absorb this information as much as possible, because this will definitely help you in long run. And I wish you all the best on your, if you are going to start your business or if you are already an entrepreneur of an online e-commerce store. So these techniques, which I think you must follow, they will definitely help you in long run. Not only they will increase organic traffic for your business, but also increase the conversion rate of traffic to the sales. So if you calculate the traffic to sales ratio, and after implementing this technique in long run, I am pretty much sure that your sales to traffic ratio will improve. And in the end, if you don't understand any part of the video, feel free to write us the comment section, and I will be happy to answer all your queries. Stay tuned and subscribe to our channel for more information and more videos. I will be posting one video every week on these informative topics which I have learned in the past 10 years, and I hope every one of you will be benefiting from them. Please also like and share this video with your friends and family, and again, subscribe to our channel. And last but not the least, stay safe, stay home. See you all.